Yes. And this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes.